Good morning, God. I want to invite you for this morning devotion on a precious day such as this. Let's listen to a few words from our Lord. After reading Genesis chapter 1, verses 2 to 5, we understand the way in which God dealt with darkness. He didn't drive it away, but He spoke light into darkness and divided it. Did you hear it? He spoke light into darkness and divided it. Today, let's catch this supernatural principle. How to divide that which is dark? How to divide that which is a failure? How to divide that which is negative? Let's catch the method in which God did it. He spoke something more powerful than darkness, the light. When something more powerful is introduced, then that which is lesser is easy to deal with. This is the divine principle. So today, are you facing any sickness beyond medical capacities? Then call something powerful, the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Are you experiencing no trust? Relationships are broken? Then call something bigger and powerful, the faithfulness of God. Is your world filled with wickedness? Are you experiencing the claws of sins? Then call something powerful and bigger. Call the righteousness of God and the holiness of God. Are you facing defeat? Call the unfailing love of God. Are you undergoing great pressure? Call the peace that passeth all understanding. Amen. Notice the principle. Begin to apply and you will see a great victory. Call the divine and the powerful to divide and separate. God bless you. As you use this principle, have a great day.